Samwise Gamgee. Legolas.
Who said that?
Crap.
Aragorn of Arathor.
Let's hunt some orc, bitch.
Boromir, son of Denethor.
Oh!
Gandalf the Grey.
You shall not pass!
Frodo Baggins. And as the nemesis, Gollum.
What?
The ring has to be destroyed. Companionship of nine must be established. We shall call it the Fellowship of the Ring. Yes, that would be a good title for the book.
Mr. Frodo's not going anywhere without me!
Frodo's so sick. I don't know how I'm ever gonna get him up that mountain. Mr. Frodo? Huh? Mr. Frodo?
Sam? Sam? How far? How far till we get there?
Quite some ways, Mr. Frodo. Quite some ways.
Sam, where are we? It's so dark. And...
Do you remember the Shire, Mr. Frodo?
It's all so dark. Again.
Mr. Frodo, soon the orchids will be a-blossoming, and the pastures will be as green as ever.
But there's still the quest.
Mr. Frodo, if I can't carry the ring, I can at least carry you!
Betrayed us! Both kill Master!
Frodo!
Master betrayed us!
Come on! No, Mr. Frodo, I'll take care of this!
Don't kill us! Don't! Master will destroy the precious!
Mr. Frodo! What are you doing? Just throw it in!
I wish I knew how to quit you.
What did you say, Mr. Frodo?
Nothing! You know what? I'm not here to do the quest any longer. The ring is mine!
No!
Precious!
No, it's mine! It's mine!
It's ours!
Oh!
Oh, he fell.
It's finally over, Sam.
Don't worry, Mr. Frodo. There still is some hope. I can hear them. I'm Sam.
Why aren't we allowed admittance?
The chief says, no admittances sunset to sunrise.
And who is this so-called chief? It wouldn't happen to be Mr. Lotho, is it?
We just call him the chief around here.
Ugh! That was easy.
Master, some hobbits have infiltrated the Shire and started a rebellion.
They must be eliminated.
Aren't you Saruman the White?
Yes, and?
Why are you wearing black?
Silence! I wanted to get some variety in my wardrobe. Is that too much to ask? Use goddamn bleach to get the stains out of the white.
Saruman, come out!
That's my name, don't...
I knew you hobbits would be a nuisance.
What do you want?
Saruman! You're powerless. Get out!
What makes you the authority to... Ah! No, no!
Sam, no. Hold. Like I said, you are powerless and I will have no more killing here. I want you out of the Shire, forever!
And get a better beard!
Yes, that too.
Fine! Worm!
Good job, Frodo.
Let us leave this shire. We have now become outcasts.
Good job. See you later, Saruman.
That'll teach them to trench with Saruman!
That's gotta hurt.
Son of a...
This concludes Jared Tolkien's Lord of the Rings. Stay tuned for next week's episode. Frodo and Sam, more than just friends. We'll find out next week. Good night.